The James Webb Space Telescope has also made a new discovery. The telescope observed its smallest ever object, this asteroid between Mars and Jupiter. NASA says the asteroid was actually discovered on accident when the telescope was focused on a different asteroid. The photo-bombing asteroid is between 300 and 600 feet long, and NASA's working to confirm that it truly is newly discovered.